Unit 5. Truth be told. Reading.
How do you know what to believe? How can you avoid being misled? Logical fallacies are errors in reasoning that can make statements seem true when they are actually invalid. Being able to spot logical fallacies stops us from drawing wrong conclusions or presenting false arguments ourselves. To avoid being misled and misleading others, we need to know more about fallacies and find ways to stay away from them. Here are three common logical fallacies. First, the bandwagon fallacy gets one to believe a certain idea is true or acceptable because it is popular. This fallacy appeals to people's tendency to follow the majority. Have you ever heard people say, "Everyone thinks so, they can't all be wrong"? If so, it is the bandwagon fallacy that they have committed. Note that an idea being popular among people does not guarantee its validity. Second, the straw man fallacy happens when one argues against a distorted version of an opponent's argument in order to make it easier to attack. Perhaps one of your classmates believes students should spend more time studying if they want to get better grades. You disagree and argue that students do not have to study 12 hours a day. It is the reference 12 hours that gives a misleading account of your classmate's statement, which shifts the focus of the reasoning to make the classmate's view sound less reasonable. Finally, the false authority fallacy happens when one refers to the view of an authority whose background is not relevant to the issue in question. The following illustrates this fallacy. Your teacher, a technology expert, argues that drinking coffee instead of tea is better for one's health. While your teacher knows a lot about technology, he or she is probably no more of an authority on coffee or tea than anyone else. Therefore, your teacher's statement supporting or challenging beliefs about these drinks does not carry weight. Thankfully, logical fallacies can be spotted and avoided by doing the following. First, remember that statements using keywords like all, everyone, or always usually need more proof to be valid. Keep these keywords on your radar so that you can spot the bandwagon fallacy when it occurs. Second, keep clear of the straw man fallacy by responding to an accurate version of an opponent's view rather than a distorted one. Lastly, avoid the false authority fallacy by choosing the views from experts whose advice falls within their expertise. Logical fallacies are ever present in our daily conversations. It is always a good idea to be on guard against various false statements. Recognizing logical fallacies will allow you to check what others assert and avoid presenting invalid arguments yourself.